It is 11 a.m. and I'm about to hop on my last Zoom meeting of the day. I have a lot of phone calls going on for the rest of the day, but at least my last Zoom video meeting is about to happen. So I'm just waiting for the other person to hop on the call. Happy Vlogmas day 19. Okay, so Kevin just left for work. Dakota is eating a quick lunch and then I'm going to put her away and head over to me and Kevin's apartment to keep packing up and getting ready to move. So that's gonna be the majority of today's vlog. Moving is very exciting, but it is so stressful and I'm just like really hoping we get it all done in time. Which I know we will, it's a lot at once, especially when we're working with like me and Kevin's schedules, which are two like totally different ones. But I'm gonna go over there for like two and a half hours, pack up as much as I can. I'm producing a show tonight. I need to get some stuff ready for the video that I'm filming tomorrow because I'm actually working with a brand and I am so incredibly excited, but I wanna make sure that like I have everything set and ready to go for that. And then I'm also singing on another virtual show tomorrow, so I wanna make sure I have everything ready for that as well. Lots of busy, busy things to do, and I'm back in my Misguided sweatshirt because it truly is like just the most comfortable, and I wanna be comfy while I pack up and move all of my stuff. All right, just got over to me and Kevin's place. It is so cold outside, and I feel like my hair is just so dry now because of just like the wind and the absolutely like frigid cold air, but that's okay. Definitely is looking a little crazy in here, but it should look a little better by the time I leave because hopefully I'll have even more boxes packed up. I also need to take pictures while I'm here of the furniture that we are selling, including this couch. So I need to clear everything off of that. And then in our bedroom, I have a huge pile of clothes that I'm going to fold and put into a box because it's like spring and summer stuff that I definitely don't need. Okay, I actually made a lot of progress. I cleaned out both of those drawers on the TV console. I packed up another box. This is all trash. I'm going to throw it away right now. I'm gonna clean off the couch quickly, take a picture of that because we're trying to sell that. So all in all, not so bad. I've been here for literally just under an hour. I'll probably stay here for another hour. I do have a business call in like 10 minutes. So I figured let me take it here rather than like walking back through the busy streets of New York. But we are making progress. I feel like right now it doesn't feel as if we're making a ton of progress, but I think that's because the furniture that we are trying to sell isn't gone yet. But once that's gone, it's gonna feel so much emptier and it's really gonna help like me and Kevin see like, oh my gosh, we really don't have that much left to do. Moving, man. It's a process, but we are getting it done. I'm about to leave. I'm all bundled up again. Obviously, I need to put my mask on and my gloves on. I did two more big boxes, and then I actually also found some more clothes to donate. I need to just like take a really big bag or a couple of bags to Buffalo Exchange or maybe even ThredUp. I'm not sure yet. I typically actually do donate my clothes through ThredUp, but they are out of like bags to send customers right now, which is crazy. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. All I know is I have gotten rid of a ton of clothes just because I am all about bringing less into this new apartment and just keeping it like clean and minimal and just like beautiful. But yeah, gotta go. Very hungry. I'm debating on whether or not I wanna pick something up or make something when I get home. I do have to be on for a show in about 50 minutes. So I guess we'll just see what happens. Okay, so I just wanna show you guys what I do because I'm so dedicated to producing my shows. So today in the show that I was producing, we did this whole segment on ugly Christmas sweaters. And so I found this at TJ Maxx a few days ago and it was literally like maybe 17 bucks. And I was like, okay, I cannot not purchase this and wear it for the show today. So I'm just gonna show you guys my outfit. I mean, come on. Have you ever seen something so ridiculous yet so much fun in your life? So basically it's a Christmas sweater dress that's this little like elf uniform. I'm wearing leggings because it's actually kind of chilly in my apartment, but it is so cute and it comes with the hood too. But I mean, it's kind of like ugly, but it's also actually like kind of like form-fitting and it's not that bad. I have the Ordinary face peel on. I'm gonna hop in the shower and then I have a couple invoices and quotes to send to some potential new clients. So I figured, you know what, let me just like do my computer work while my hair is like wet and starting to air dry. I have all of my skincare and hair care products that I'm going to use directly out of the shower. Does anybody else do that? I just feel like it helps me to like stay motivated after I get out of the shower and not just like lounge around in my bathroom. Like if I have all my products literally right in front of me, I'm like, okay, no excuses. I self-tanned my face today. I'm gonna self-tan my body after I get out of the shower. I just figured, you know, it's about to be the week of Christmas and I just kind of wanna keep up like a really nice little glow so that when we go to see Kevin's family on Christmas, we can like just take some nice pictures and stuff. But for now, just gonna go shower. Done. I've let my hair air dry to about 60 or 70% of the way dry. It's honestly just my roots that are still a little wet, but I do want to start drying it just before it starts getting like super, super frizzy. I know I've mentioned it in quite a few videos, but that was kind of before we grew in like quite a substantial amount of subscribers recently. So I did just want to say, as far as what I use for self-tanning, for my face, I just use the Isle of Paradise self-tanning drops in the shade medium. That's what it looks like. Super cute packaging. And then this is what I use on my body, the Saint Tropez Gradual Tan Watermelon Infusion Lotion. I really like a gradual tanning lotion rather than like a tanning mousse, just because it's always gonna look a little bit more natural. And for the winter, you know, my skin can use like all the hydration that I can get. My body, not my face, because my face is still very like combo to oily. But I'm just gonna blow dry my hair. I'm not gonna style it tonight because that's part of tomorrow's vlog, but I do want to dry it at least.
Somebody's in a playful mood. She's done.
Alrighty, you guys, I'm ending yet another day of Vlogmas, this little flyaway. I don't know what is happening. Tomorrow's video is going to be very exciting. I'm really excited for like the overall theme, but also the brand that I'm working with. So if you guys are excited, be sure to be subscribed so that you never miss another upload. We're trying to hit 5K, hopefully by the end of this year, fingers crossed. And give this video a thumbs up if you're excited for tomorrow's video as well. Be sure to follow me on all of my other social media networks, subscribe to my podcast, check out my Amazon shop. The links are always in the description box below. I love you all so much. I hope you guys are staying safe, happy, and healthy, and I will talk to you guys again tomorrow. Bye.